My dad tells me a lot that I'm lazy, and I don't disagree with him, but I
You're
also
lazy because you're disinterested. When I
100%.
was 13 to 18, I was told by many, many people that I was lazy. They just happened to be people that were at school and maybe my grandma sometimes around the house. It makes me laugh so much because people thought I was lazy, yet my life's destiny was to be synonymous with work ethic.
It's not that I'm lazy. It's that I just don't care.